Good morning, friends. I am Rajendra Prasad, and at present you are viewing my channel Raj Photo Tech. And in this tutorial, we will learn how to watermark our photographs. In this tutorial, we will learn how to create and add watermark pattern to an image using Photoshop. You must have seen in web many photographs which are watermarked, as you are seeing on the screen. Adding a copyright watermark to your photos allows you to send them to your clients or upload them to any websites without worrying that someone will steal them. Of course, whatever we do to an image, you cannot fully guarantee it can't be stolen. But adding a watermark will make it much difficult. Let us start. First, we will create a watermark pattern, and for that, open the file menu in the menu bar at the top of Photoshop interface and choose New. This opens the New Document dialog box. Set the width of the new document to 800 pixels and height to 600 pixels. Make sure that the background content option near the bottom of the dialog box is set to transparent, and then click on Create button. As you can see, a new blank Photoshop document has appeared on the screen. Now select the Type tool from the Tools bar at the left of the screen. With the Type tool selected, choose your font in the option bar along the top of the screen. I am going to choose Times New Roman, but you can choose whichever font you like. I am also going to set my font size to 48. Still in the options bar, in the alignment option, choose the center text icon. Then click on the color swatch, which is also to the right of text alignment icons. And you will see that the color picker panel opens. Select here black color and click OK. Now click in the center of the document and enter your copyright information. To type the copyright symbol on the Windows PC, press and hold the Alt key on the keyboard and type 0169 on the numeric keypad. After the copyright symbol, I am typing Raj Photo Tech. You can type either your name or your company's name here. When you are done, click on the check mark in the options bar to accept the text. Now let us rotate the text using Photoshop's free transform command. Press Ctrl plus T to select free transform with the keyboard shortcut. This places the free transform box and handles around the text. Move your mouse cursor outside the free transform box. When you see your cursor changes into a curved double-sided arrow, click and drag with mouse to rotate the text as I am doing here. Now we will define our text as pattern, but before we do, we will trim away all the excess transparent area around the text. For that, we will use Photoshop's trim command. Go up to the image menu at the top of the screen and choose trim. This opens the trim dialog box. Select transparent pixels at the top of the dialog box and make sure that all four options, top, bottom, left, and right, are checked in the trim away section at the bottom. Click OK to close out the dialog box, and you can see that the Photoshop has instantly trimmed away all the extra space around the text. Now we are ready to define our text as pattern. Go up to the Edit menu at the top of the screen and choose Define Pattern. A pattern name dialog box opens. Give a name to the pattern before it is added. I am naming my Raj Photo Tech. You can write anything. Click OK when you are done to close out the pattern name dialog box. With our pattern now created, open the image that needs your copyright information applied to it. Here is the image I will be using. Now open the layer panel by clicking F7 in the keyboard. Now click on the Create New Layer icon in the layer panel. This is the second icon from the bottom right side of the layer panel. You can now see a new blank layer named Layer 1 above the image on the background layer. Go up to the Edit menu at the top of the screen and choose Fill. This opens the Fill panel. Click and open the contents and choose Pattern. Then to select your pattern, click on the Custom Pattern Thumbnail. This will open the pattern picker, displaying thumbnails of all the patterns currently available. Your copyright pattern will be the last one in the list. Double click on its thumbnail to select it and click OK to close out the pattern picker and fill dialog box. Photoshop fills the image with copyright pattern. Now you can see it is too dark at the moment. Let us fix it. To blend the pattern with the image, first change the blend mode of the layer from normal to either overlay or soft light. You will find the blend mode option in the top left of the layer panel. Both of these blend modes allow to see the image through the text. The difference between them is that overlay will give you a stronger contrast, while soft light is more subtle. Try them both out and choose the one you like best for your image. Here, I have changed the blend mode to overlay. Then to complete the effect, lower the opacity of layer 1 from 100 to around 25 to 30%. The opacity option is at the right of the blend mode option at the top of the layers panel. And with that, we are done. Open any image in the Photoshop and try to add watermark on it. Hope you enjoyed the tutorial. We will meet again in the next tutorial. Bye for now. Have a nice day. I hope you enjoyed our tutorial. Kindly subscribe and like our video channel for more interesting video tutorials. If you want to get notification about our upcoming tutorials, kindly press the bell icon. See you again in the next tutorial. Goodbye and have a nice day.